Pretty sure the internet has changed the world and will continue to change the world. The digital economy is now here, and we see that for most parts of the world, digital economy is useful. Also, it's a threat for employment, so we'll have to train and upskill and retrain professionals so that they can use new tools. The fear is, of course, privacy and protection of human of people, yeah.